Hopkinton High School Resource Officer Phil Powers, or as some of the students call him, OP, short for Officer Phil, wanted a change from the standard police uniform to a more casual uniform to have a more casual approach towards the students and the public. Chief Lee agreed with the idea and allowed the uniform change.
I approached the chief, Chief Lee, who is new to the Hopkinton Police Department, just about my uniform. Instead of wearing a police uniform every day to school, you know, dealing with the kids, the children, younger kids, I asked them if I can make it a little more softer, make it more approachable and more kid-friendly, and he agreed. And we came up with some different shirts. This is my long sleeve shirt that we wear for the winter time. I have different color shirts for different days. This green represents the Hill of Green colors. I also have blue, represent the police. And on Fridays, I usually wear red, and that's Support the Troop Day. Each shirt has my badge on it, and it has who I am and my job title. And on the back, I also still have police, so I still am identifiable, you know, to the students and to the kids and the parents at the school.
Have you noticed any difference in the way people approach you?
Not as they approach me, but I've gotten a great response from the kids at the school that they like the uniform. And, you know, it's easier for them to approach me, I feel, not having that, you know, intimidation of that police uniform. So it's kid-friendly, softer and gentler, and I believe that's how a school resource officer should be for the kids and for the parents and for the staff at the schools.
Officer Powers can be seen wearing many various police shirts, including long sleeves for the cold weather and short sleeves for the warm weather, as well as a couple various colors.